Today, I'm just gonna be focusing on you and making random mouth sounds and kisses, okay? Your only job is to sit back, sit back, and enjoy. The laundry isn't too loud because it's Saturday and that's when I do laundry. Can I touch your face? Can I get a little bit? How close can I get? It's okay. I'll give you your space. Focus on me, okay? Focus on me. Focus on me. Your forehead, your cheeks, cheek, your nose, your neck, or your head. Are you looking at my shoulder? My hair. Look at my hair. My eyes. Do you like when I look at you? Or when I touch? When I focus on your face? I'm sorry, I can't. I have a very soft face. Look at me. Look at me. Thank you. close your eyes and lay on your pillow. Relax, relax, okay? Relax, relax, relax. Relax, 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 relax. Look at my fingers. Look at my fingertips. Now close your eyes. Made you a little more sleepier than when you first started. Than the beginning. Okay. Good night, good night, good night. Good night, good night, good night. Good. Good. It because I'm telling you, once you thin out your hair, it just feels so much lighter. I have the opposite, and I have thin hair, so no thinning on purpose. Okay. Okay. Now. These are thinning scissors, so they look pretty funky. But I kind of just go to town. Sometimes I use a brush, but I'm just gonna get where it's most thick. And kind of go in the middle, not close to your root, kind of in the middle, and I'm just gonna. And then when I get the brush, a lot of hair is gonna come out. Don't freak out, that's totally okay. A lot of hair comes out because I just took it off. Okay. And then when you take a shower, it's gonna feel a lot